Test lab modification prediction can be used to apply modifications to experimental modes. To turn it on, go to Tools Add-ins and select Modification Prediction. This uses 23 tokens if you have LMS Test Lab tokens. Here we see our twisting mode, and one of the modifications we may consider is adding stiffness to prevent it from twisting on this vehicle body. So we can go to Add Spring Damper here, select 2 points, enter a stiffness, and we might do that again because we got a bit of an asymmetric stiffness being added here. Perhaps we want to add a second stiffener. So we'll do that on the other side here. Pick the 2 critical points, add the stiffness. Now we have 2 stiffness elements that have been added to the vehicle in order to increase the torsion modes. So now we can go to predict modes here. We can type in twist for our predicted mode set, hit calculate, and then we can look at the FRF at these key points, like on the pillars of the vehicle. And we can see that we've increased the stiffness and increased the frequency of that main mode. If we look at the original mode, it was at 27.049 hertz. The new mode is not at 27.39, that remained about the same, but the new mode went all the way up to 27.816 hertz. So we increased the frequency almost a full 1 hertz. If we look at some of these other modes that we have here, there is a roof pumping mode. And for that, instead of trying to use stiffeners to affect the modal frequency, we might consider using something like a tuned absorber. To use a tuned absorber, we can simply pick Add Tuned Absorber here. We pick the point we would like to add it to in the Z direction. Perhaps we'd like to add about 6 kilograms of mass or no more. We're going to target 27 hertz or so. We'll hit Tune here to optimize it. And now we have a tuned absorber modification on the roof pumping mode. You can go to predict modes here. We can see that we've taken the original mode and split it in 2 and really reduced the motion at the original frequency.